Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to resume Fire Knight. So yeah, let's get in. Alright, so I believe we left off at, yep, Thieves Forest Entrance. Not Thieves Forest, just yet. Okay, if I could hit that. Oh wait, I don't even need that yet. Stupid dinosaur thing trying to bite me. Guess what? I'll bite you. Get that guy. This guy. Aw. To the deal. Whatever. Help. Oh, that hurt. Oh, okay, that's good. Oh! Do I have any bombs? No, seven. Okay, move on now. This. Oh, okay. All right, go. Got a bunch of coins. Oop, no. Honestly, I don't really need it. I can kill him easily enough. It does help. Okay. Oh, and if you don't know, there is a secret right there. Alright, now we're in the forest. I wonder where. Alright. This one is gonna be about. This episode is gonna be about like half an hour. How rude of that little owl man. Ah. Not that bad. It'd be pretty good. I'm gonna try and lunch night, so like a little bit of everything. And if you're wondering, yes, that little green thing is a seahorse pet. It walks you, it makes you walk quickly, quicker through water. Through you normal. So, it's pretty good in a certain level, but other than that, it's pretty bad. It's good for, like, literally one of the levels. Alright, moving on. Freaks or creeps, maybe? I feel like creeps could be a good name. I think they're weak to fire, actually. By the way, the little guy in the wall with two or as well as any, if you see any, like, weird. You use a certain amount of bombs also. This guy. This guy. Thank you. Alright. Take that free loot. Alright.
One of my adoring fans.
Alright. Yeah, I get it, man. It's a Saturday night. Yeah, I get it, man. Although I don't know why he's so mad. Maybe they gave him some bad catnip. Honestly, I don't even know if he is a cat. Oh, did not see that coming. Oh! Ah! Oh, I just barely touched that man. Banana. No. Ugh. Look at that banana, man. I told you it was my banana. Shit, listen. Now I have to kill you. All right. I wonder if it's like even possible to actually get hit by those things. I think you could be standing right by it and like they wouldn't hit you. Oh, thanks for proving my point. Oh. Okay, that's good. No! Oh, I don't want to deal with the stupid bats. The bats are really annoying. Alright. Oh! Have a mini dinosaur. All right. Let's try and stand close here to lure him in. Oh. Oh. Dang it. Alright, just so we guess. Ugh. Oh, he actually got me. Oh! Okay. Could I maybe boomerang? Why is the catfish always so cranky? I will never know. Lure it over here! Oh. Alright, so the strategy for this is you kind of just want to try and get the king to stun the catfish. Sometimes it doesn't work though. Oh, that means we're like halfway through. Alright, that's good, that's good. It's stunned. Now we can deal full damage to it. Oh, or apparently not, I guess. I don't know why I didn't stun it. I should have stunned it. Get this over there. Perfect! Even though I'm getting literally zero hits on it. Again, okay, it's nice. Lord in. Yes, I got it. Let's go. I hate that sound, it's so gross. Alright. Man, okay. 1200 XP, jeez. Alright. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And then just 2 agility, I guess. Alright, well, that is all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.